I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Jack 2. Please enjoy.
This area is off limits. Patrolling Sector 9. Suspicious activity in this sector. This is a no-hover zone! I've got suspicious activity in the sector. Please advise, suspect's description.
One way, mine. Join the Crimson Guard and your family will be allowed to stay.
Sweeping for suspects. Sector 9. Sweeping for suspects. This is Unit Alpha. We're en route.
Please advise, suspect's description.
Roger. Continue our sweep. The area is secure. Nothing to report. Right. We'll check it out.
Check out all the dead stuff. Ow!
Touch the goods again, rat boy, and you'll be counting with your toes. I am Pecker. Yes, yes, I know. My mother, she was very vindictive. I am Onan's interpreter. Onan welcomes you, blah, 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 blah. The usual boring salutations. She says it is good to see you again, Jack.
But we've never met before.
Before, after, it is all the same.
Ow! Ow! Let me try! She wants a yakow bone! A yakow bladder! No! No! I got it! For many moons, she has waited for a juice pop, a jewel shop. Oh! Oh! I know! She's got a hair ball! A hair lip! A hairy chest!
Close! But no! Onan says you seek answers about the Tomb of Mar.
So what do we need to know?
She's going on and on about mystical energy channels, evil curses, stupid woo crap. Forget all that! I'm gonna sum this up quickly, because now you're cutting into my siesta time. Onan wants you to recover 3 artifacts from the Precursor Mountain Temple. Not 2, not 4, 3. Use the warp gate at the northwest side of the city and bring back the 3 items you find.
This is Unit Alpha. We're en route. Right. We'll check it out. Roger.
Patrolling sector 9.
Paper, huh? Something's cooking. Kind of smells like burnt apple. Jack?
Look.
bet that's the prize. Is that one thing here? Like candy from a baby. No one will ever know we were here. Jack? Come on. Baby.
Thank you.
This puppy's got some vibration to it. This baby will put a smile on your face.
Please like, share, and subscribe. Hey there.